crazy chef series and all that. Today we're going to continue with our line of burgers. We've had Brexit burger, Polski burger, Trump burger. Today we're going to have a Tenerife burger. That's going to be a fish burger. Tenerife is part of the Canary Islands off the northwest coast of Africa and is a part of Spain. However, it does have its own flag. There are various indigenous species of fish swimming around the Canary Islands, including anchovies, sea bream and cod. Our Tenerife burger is going to have a sea bream steak fillet as its base, on a bit of lettuce, a couple of slices of tomato and some tartar sauce on the top of the fish. And as a little bit of decoration, we're going to use three king tiger prawns on the top. That's all raw. The tiger prawns, there's the sea bream fillet, I'll cut it into a square for the burger, a granary bun, three large tiger prawns, or from Madagascar actually, Madagascar tiger prawns. I'm going to slightly fry or cook the tiger prawns in butter and they'll go from grey to pink, showing you that they're done. I'm also going to fry in a light little bit of butter the fish fillet. So without further ado, I'm going to go over to the hob. Thank you.